This is called Blind Ironing. I think people are dying.